subscribe to Razmafzar TV. Today I'm going to show you a technique with neyze, cutting spear. So I'm in the middle guard. From the middle guard, I truss, like a piston shaped truss. Then imagine the defense and tries my opponent to attack me on top of my head. From there, after I truss, I bring and push it up. You can either have your hand like this or like this, it depends on you. Let's say I do it like this, this is easier of course, you have more power, but I have like this. From here, I kick and then I come down and do the cut. And this cut is like at a 45 degree diagonal cut. So, I'm going to show it from here again. I trust, defend. I kick, come down, use the whole power of my body into the cut, and cut here, go down in this angle, 45 degrees. I do again, this, I defend, I kick, use my whole power, and cut. Again, I thrust, I defend, I kick, and do this. Again, I'm going to show this to you from this side. I thrust, I defend, I kick, and I cut. I thrust, I defend, I kick, and I cut. That's all I want you to do. Thank you very much.